If you have a question on what color a critter is, Tori and I could help you out. Remember, we're only counting our pink critters. Some of our pinks are a little darker, some of them are a little lighter. Remember, I have glasses on. I need to be able to see them. 7, 8. All right. 7's the winner. So who had 7? All right. Do we have 2 winners? This is amazing. All right. What is your name? My friend, what's your name? She's not even looking at me. Virginia, that's a beautiful name. What about you? Simon, all right. So our winners for our second round is Virginia and Simon. Let's give them a round of applause. Amazing, amazing. All right, we're gonna get all of our critters back. My friend Tori is coming around with the box, so you don't have to move far out. And then we're gonna play our next game. Let's just get all of our critters put away. You guys did amazing. You did really good this game. Remember, we do not